The plate is up. Beneath the plate is a button. You will hear the faint sound of breaking glass.
Damn! You'd think there'd be a light.
Mosley. Shit, I dropped my flashlight.
Huh?
Ouch, my head. What the hell was that?
There's a wallet in the drawer. It must have fallen from Mosley's jacket when the body was moved.
Mosley's body is gone.
Gabriel opens the wallet and finds some ID belonging to Mosley and an American's repressed card. Gabriel doesn't see anything there he wants to take home.
Where have you been? I was worried about you.
For good reason, apparently.
What happened? Do you need a doctor?
Nothing you want to know about. And no, just some aspirin.
Gabriel, this is nuts. You have to get out of New Orleans.
No kidding.
Well, listen. Wolfgang called while you were out. He said, and I quote, "Tell Gabriel that I found what I was looking for. It's time for me to do my duty. Schloss Ritter is his now." Now, call me crazy, but I don't think that's good news.
Not for Uncle Wolfie, no.
What are you gonna do?
If I figure it out, I'll let you know.
Hello. See the World Travel Agency. How may I help you?
How much for a trip to Rittersburg, Germany?
Rittersburg, Germany? Hold on, let me look that up. I can fly you into Munich. That's the closest airport to Rittersburg. You can rent a car from there, or take the train. Let's see. The best price I can see for the flight is $1,400. What would you like to do?
Charge it to my Americans repressed.
Yes, sir. And your name was?
Mosley.
Feeling a little guilty, Gabriel gives the travel agent Mosley's card number and is informed that he can pick up his ticket at the New Orleans International Airport.
Guess what? I'm going to Germany.
Really? That's great, but how on earth could you afford?
A man's gotta do what a man's gotta do.
Oh my God. I wouldn't like the sound of that even if you were a man.
I miss you too, Grace. Goodbye, Gracie.
Good luck. Let me know what's going on, will you?
Of course.
Gabriel picks up his tickets at the airport and boards a plane for